together.
Going down.
Heal me, boy.
The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
We breached the landing pad!
Strike hard and fast. under control. Attempting to secure.
Just left the squad. Some elite combatants.
Outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage. The resistance is massive to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in the supply hole, seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them. Enemy.
Let's go.
So here's the situation. We came to Jakku to buy a droid from the scavengers. A vintage Imperial unit with data real important to the First Order. And we've got the droid. That's the good news. The bad news is the First Order's landing troops everywhere. We've got to hold them off while we figure out an extraction. Get to the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber and keep the troopers out as long as you can.
Landing pad's in trouble! We got enemy troops in reactor control! Outside, we evacuate the droid. If the First Order forces us back, well, there's one more shot.
Let's do this.
East exit is slipping away!
Thank you.
got your back.
The situation's bad here. West X is falling fast.
Get to them first, they'll detonate them. Protect those ships until we're ready to load the droid and fly. Destroyed. Got no way out. Can't protect the droid.